Go.
Hi, this is Max Lomax Loon, and today I brought you a review outside of the Yuneec Breeze 4K. So right now, before it flights, I have a 19 satellite. And I was flying a little before, and I was able to get 21 satellite. Hey, come closer. The Yuneec Breeze 4K at a windy condition. The wind is very strong. Wow, look, now you're gonna get it on the screen. That's the Yuneec Breeze I get right now. 20 satellite locks in. Let's see what happens when I move it. Now when I press return home, look what happened when I pressed it. Woohoo! Now capture the drone, man. Do your job good. Hit return home, I don't touch any buttons no more, just wait. As you can see. And there's the drone up to the sky. Hold on. Wait.
That was not a video.
Yeah, it was.